definitive.
Emily Bunch Nicholson, raised in Chewan County, taught in Bertie, and leads workforce development here.
I know that great jobs grow from great schools, but politicians like Ed Goodwin have ignored this, failing our kids and our communities. Our public schools are underfunded, but Goodwin prioritized tax breaks for big corporations, and working families are struggling, but he refused to expand affordable health care. Our region needs leaders who share our priorities. I'll be that leader for you.